love you.
Name one.
Well, your fans.
Oh, my fans. Mm-hmm. I love them, but you can't take them home. You can't put them in the trunk and take them out and hold them when it gets lonely, dumb.
I love you.
You do?
I do.
Judge again, and this time remember what I told you.
I'm nervous.
It's only a little scene study. Let's go.
Evan, you promised you'd come back for me.
Oh, I didn't mean to betray you, Anne.
I walked all the way to Vermont, starving and freezing to death. And here you are living privileged.
Right.
Oh, pretty good.
No, we only have 8 days left until he comes and you're still overacting.
What am I doing wrong?
Everything. You must hold Tennessee in the same regard as you would hold Shakespeare.